Come on in. Good morning and welcome everybody to Transwest Truck Trailer RV. I am over the moon, so excited to show you today's video. Today we are taking a look at the first 2022 Newmar Superstar Bunk model. This is the floor plan 4065. It replaces our 38-foot model from last year, and it is fantastic. This is the first of our bunk models to arrive. We've never seen this unit before, and thank goodness I like it. I've got one coming in for myself next month. But let's go ahead and start from the inside out. Jody, take her on back. So today's Newmar is a really exciting unit for us. This is a 2022 Newmar 4065, stock number 5N210668, again 5N210668, and my name is Katie O'Neill. I'm at 303-562-8659, again 303-562-8659, and I am here in Frederick, Colorado. I can't tell you how exciting this is. What a wonderful offering that we have here in Newmar. So first and foremost, this king-size bedroom suite is just spectacular. If you look here, we've got all of this really nice extra space that's given by the reflective headboard surrounding the king-size bed. This is an RV King, so it's 72 by 80. A lot of the features this year that are new are just things that make a lot of sense. So we have a KIB switch up here underneath that can turn all the lights on and off for your coach. Super, super nice feature. We also have standard, no extra option needed, two 110 outlets in the overhead storage here above the bed, along with these really nice little grommets where you can actually run any kind of cords that you need to from up inside of the overhead cabinet down below, whether it be a laptop, some kind of medical device, maybe your iPad, whatever you'd like. Another really nice feature about this RV is it's really easy to take care of. So I love the fact that you just take these off, and then you can clean behind on the glass and then just put them back in their magnetic. They just snap into place. So super, super nice feature. This is also very similar to a Newmar Ventana. So if you're looking for an equivalent measure of quality, this is very much the equivalent of a Newmar Ventana. The only difference is instead of having a bus front, this has got the semi-truck front. So this is a Super C, and this is a fantastic segment. I just took my 8.9 liter ISL and put it on sale in the marketplace. It just took a few days to sell. But for those of you that are interested in power and output, you know, we've got 360 horsepower. There were some tweaks that they implemented this year for EPA regulations, allowing us to have about 10 horsepower more, but you still have that same 1,150 foot-pounds of low-end torque and a 20,000-pound towing capacity with this engine. So although I left a really nice Super C behind and replaced it, I did not opt to go into that larger DD13 engine. This 360 horsepower engine has been more than adequate for us. What we were really looking for was just to try out a different brand. We wanted to try out the Oasis system. This is an all-electric coach that's standard for 2022. That's one of the other changes that they've made. They've also done some nice adaptations to your nightstand. So you have really nice storage here, one 110 outlet, and then two USB ports per nightstand, which is really, really handy. And I really think that when you take a look here at the storage that's on this unit, you know, this is one of those things, as a consumer, I had to order my RV before I had a chance to see it, or I was afraid I might not have one for 2022. So I went ahead and ordered blind, and then to find all of this fantastic storage was really exciting for me. That was something we were definitely looking for. And of course you see these floor plans, but it's nice just to see it in person, and I couldn't be happier. I did equip this with the extra safe, so my clients will be picking this up on Tuesday of next week. They're so very excited. They actually took a trip over to Napanee and saw it while it was in production. I love this storage capacity up here for some blankets and extra throw pillows or extra bedding. So that's just a great, great storage place. And then down here we have not only our additional nightstands, but I'll go ahead and open up all of these nice soft close full extension drawers for you. So you see we have a ton of additional storage down here. And so these extra five drawers, what a luxury to have in an RV like this. So much storage. And of course, another nightstand here as well. And I want to show you also what I think is pretty fantastic. Something in my last RV, I had a 150-gallon water tank under my bed. In this RV, I have storage. Look at all of this storage. I mean, really, really fantastic amount of space here. And if you look on either side, there's this really deep pocket where you can actually get a tote of some sort, and you could keep hiking boots, flip-flops, whatever it might be, just next to your bed there, which I think is just really, really wonderful. Of course, with a bunk model, you're anticipating potentially having more guests camping with you. So anything that you have for extra capacity is, of course, welcome. So really, really nice drawer storage here. Of course, we've got a 4K smart TV. The smart TV is a really great way to go. And then for those of us that are interested in understanding a little bit more about the depth and width of these are just under 21 inches, so 20 and a half inches from end to end on the inside. And then deep, sorry, let me just get that turned around. It looks like we're just under 11 inches, just over 10 inches deep. And then in terms of the depth, we have just about 11 inches on the inside, maybe just a little over that. So really, really great drawer capacity. If you have, you know, socks, t-shirts, underwear, and the like, plenty of room to keep your stuff. You'll notice up here, we don't have a Blu-ray player any longer. We just have the HDMI cord. This RV is equipped with a satellite dome, or dome satellite system that works with both with dish in high definition and with DirecTV. If you wanted to add a Blu-ray player or maybe a DVD player, you could do that right here. And of course, all of this overhead storage here is lined with carpet. This is the Colfax interior. And another thing to mention here too, we have the emergency exit, and then we also have two 110 outlets. And behind the emergency exit, you'll notice that this has got the carefree awning package. So this has got three carefree awnings included in the package. That's an additional package. We also have the Girard awnings, but these carefree awnings are great because, as you can see, it's a little bit windy today. It's nice if you're out in the desert sun, it's really hot, maybe a little gusty. These are really great because they can help protect you from the sun when you can't have that full extension awning out, keeping you out of the sun. So really nice feature there. Another thing I want to make mention of, I love the way Newmar did this. So with this door, as you can see, the pocket door completely closes the little ones or your guests in their own little room. So they've got some privacy there. It's a really large, nice, solid pocket door. And then here is the exciting part. Take a look at this. So this bunk model has windows that pop open on the top and bottom. Those are optional. So are the televisions here. You'll note that with the TVs, you have two extra outlets here, and each of the bunks has their own television. And then you also have an outlet at the head of the bed. And you also have a reading light, and you have two USB ports and a pocket to keep something like a cell phone. So these are 30 by 72. I would take out my measuring tape and measure them, but I've already done that, so I can just assure you that that is the case. The ladder is, of course, removable. And if you're an adult looking to sleep in here, plenty of room. So this is a very, very comfortable mattress. It's got plenty of room in here. And I think most importantly, people buy bunk beds for kids. That's not necessarily what they're for. If you have paddle boards, really nice golf clubs, a hand bicycle, anything along those lines, this is a great offering for you because this storage space, when you bring the slides in, is spectacular. And if you are like me, I do a lot of girls' weekends. We have so much stuff. We can put all of our suitcases, all of our duffel bags, all of our additional paddle boards in this RV. So this has really been purchased by us, not necessarily for children, but just for functionality. So please keep that in mind when you're out there in the marketplace looking at these RVs, that these bunk models are useful beyond just children. So down here in the center of this mid-bath, you'll note that we have our kick plate here, as well as our attachment point for our central vac. So that's just really nice. Right here in the center of the coach, of course, you've got this beautiful tile floor, a porcelain toilet, and then a ton of storage. So I'll just show this to you quickly. I love the way they put the potty right, or the toilet paper dispenser right here for the potty, out of the way so you won't bump your knee on it at night. And then look at all of this towel space. So for linens and towels, great, great storage. Really nice drawer here, nice deep pocket drawer. A little towel holder here as well. You've got a dual 110 outlet again here. And then look at all of the space in this medicine cabinet. Really, really fantastic. So plenty of room for hairspray and bug spray and suntan lotion, all the things you might need for a nice long road trip. And then of course here we have our breaker panel. Very clearly marked, very organized, very tidy. Absolutely a reflection on Newmar. If you look at this wire cluster, how everything's banded together, how clearly marked all of your fuses are and labeled. This is just, you know, really, really indicative of the high quality that you get with the Newmar product. So all of the construction is, you know, we build these cabinets in Napanee, Indiana, where we're manufactured. And they really take a great deal of pride, but you'll notice that even the glaze on all of the cabinets matches throughout. And this is because each coach is assembled individually. So we don't have a whole bank of 40, 65 cabinets sitting around. And when someone orders one, we throw them in. Each coach is actually assembled and manufactured one at a time. So all of your components will match. And here we also have our Dometic flush and then our fantastic fan. And what I really like about this bathroom is that this has got a really nice shower. So one of the concerns I had is we had a 35-inch radius shower in our last RV, and this is actually a little smaller from a measurement standpoint because it's not as deep. It's not 35 inches deep, but it's a little bit wider too. And as you can see, it's actually much more functional for us. And I have this really nice teak bench that I can sit on and I can shave my legs. I also have a great place to keep my shampoo and conditioner. And then most importantly, I have the AquaView system. So the Aquamizer shower system is fantastic. What they do with this is this little guy right here, this little valve, when you have it set to recycle, which is right here, it's taking your hot water, it's running it through your tankless hot water heater. This is an all-electric coach, so you have a tankless hot water heater. And then after it's warm, this light will change color and you turn it back. And when you turn it back, it stops recycling that water back into your freshwater tank and then starts to fill your 60-gallon gray water tank. So this coach has 150 gallons of water on it. It has a 60-gallon gray water tank and a 40-gallon black water tank. But what's so nice about this is if you are able to recycle that water, you're not going to fill up your gray tank quite as quickly. So really, really good for water saving for those of us who like to boondock. Another interesting note about this coach, I know we've talked about the fact that it's got 150 gallons of fresh water. It's got 60 gallons of gray water, a 40-gallon black water tank, but it's also solar prepped. And then on top of the solar prep, I actually went ahead and helped the Kofelts to install three 175-watt solar panels on this coach. So it's got 525 watts of solar recharging the standard 8-house batteries. So 8-house batteries in any Super C is really fantastic. And that is a standard offering from Newmar, which is giving you 800 watts of power, which is so much, then coupled with the fact that you're recharging via solar. And then you've got an 8-kilowatt Onan quiet diesel generator running off of a 100-gallon fuel tank. I mean, this is really made for anybody who wants to get out there on the open road, maybe use their RV to go into some BLM land, or just find a nice place out, you know, in Utah, in Moab, that maybe nobody's occupying, where you can kind of be out in the out on your own with your side by sides or 4x4s, whatever it is that you're using, dirt bikes, mountain bikes. This is a really, really capable RV, and with a 20,000-pound towing capacity, you can really bring, like, we have a 16-foot bullnose trailer that we bring with us, and you can't even tell it's on the back. So Again, for those of you that are a little concerned about horsepower or torque rating, I really encourage you to come out and drive. I will have my RV here next month. Last year, I left my RV here almost the entire year, and I did use it for test drives. So if, for those of you that are looking to, you know, just get your finger on the pulse of what this product really has to offer, we have that available to you here at Transwest. So let me get out of this bathroom, and let's go ahead and talk a little bit more about storage space. So as I mentioned, extra storage is key. I love the fact that this bunk model gives me an extra place to keep my stuff. Now, I might not allocate this for the kids per se, but maybe it's just gonna have my raincoats in it. And then maybe I'll have some of my extra canned goods in here, stuff that I want close by. Or as I mentioned earlier, if you've got children, it's always nice to have extra storage, but these adjustable shelves are really, really handy. And just this extra storage capacity is super nice. And that's located right here next to the pantry storage that you have. And of course, these are all adjustable, so you can see the different adjustments that you have here. And the way that they're designed, we used to have a push button, a silver push button that locked these cabinets. But what happened is someone would come and pull it and then snap off the lock. So what we've done here is they don't come out unless you push in. And then when you pull them out, they're full extension. So really fantastic construction there. And then they just lock there nicely into place. And now there are a few optional features on this coach. As I mentioned earlier, this is an all electric coach. So you'll find things that are standard like this true induction cooktop. This is actually one of my favorite features on any RV. I have long hair. My 13-year-old has long hair. I would really like to be able to have her help make breakfast. And what's nice about this is I could actually put the paper towel down here and then put my my all-clad, I use the copper core all-clad line. They have a D5 and a D3, but I think that the all-clad copper core is really the best pot or pan set you can use. But I could put a paper towel down here and then put in a pot of water, put it down on the true induction stove, and it would boil twice as fast as it would over an open gas flame. So super, super nice feature there. So fire safe, also really quick heating. And then on top of it, because I have the ability to pick this up and actually take it out and remove it and use it outside, I don't have to have different pots and pans. I can actually have a universal set of pots and pans that I'm using both inside and outside because I'm not worried about them getting scorched or using a flame underneath them from like a Coleman stove. I can actually just take this outside in the morning and cook on my picnic table while I'm getting ready to have breakfast and dine outside, which of course is really the main reason we're camping. Now, I'm sure you noticed this as I was flipping them over, but we do have these really nice cutting boards inside. Honestly, the first thing that I will do is actually remove the cutting board and buy something that's about the same size, maybe a little thinner width, and put it here on top. I like to have just a slight depression so that when I put my phone down, it doesn't go flying off the edge of the counter. So I'll probably just keep one of these covers in my RV and store the other one at home. That's just a little helpful hint. One of the nice things about this job is I have had a Renegade. I had a 36 VSB. That's what we just sold. It also had the ISL, the 8.9 liter Cummins engine with the same 6-speed Allison transmission, the same Freightliner chassis, a little bit short in terms of inches, of course, but it's really nice to be able to speak from experience and give you some helpful hints. So if you've got questions during this video, please note that these videos are live. If you link down below, you can ask questions. They're broadcast both on Facebook and they're also broadcast on YouTube. And you'll find me at hashtag RVs Inside Out. We're really trying to get all of our presenters available to you. If you have, for instance, if you're a fan of Brian Moritz, he's hashtag Brian Moritz. If you, Grant Russell, Mark Love, all of these fantastic guys that put out videos. We do 5 videos a week. We do one every weekday for RVs, one for trucks, and one for trailers. So if you're buying a Super C and you want a horse trailer, we're a Logan and Cimarron dealership as well. And we also have a fantastic assortment of pre-owned trucks here. So if you're looking for a truck in this marketplace, please check us out online. You'll find that we have all of those things available for you. So here we have our convection and microwave oven. Great place if you want to set it to 350 degrees and preheat it. You can bake cookies. And if you just want to microwave a burrito, you can do that as well. It does both. Love that about this RV. And then here is a really, really nice deep silverware drawer. Look at all the space you have for spatulas and the like. So we do have the optional awning set. If you look back a few months ago, I did a 4061. That is the only carryover for the record for 2022 on the Superstar model. But I did a 4061 video in a Blanco coach that has the standard awning. So if you'd like to see that versus this Girard set that is available to you, you can go ahead and text me, email me. I'd be happy to send you the link for both so you can compare those features. I know that comparison shopping is hard. On that note, come Monday, I will be doing a comparison vehicle, or I'm sorry, comparison video on the 40 VBH Renegade versus this 40 foot Superstar, also Bunk model. So I'll be doing a Bunk model comparison against two manufacturers, just talking about the differences. So if you haven't had a chance to look at those, really nice. Oh, I probably have to have the generator on to open the dishwasher. Dishwasher there. And then here, look at all of this fantastic storage. Some people will say, well, why do you do that? Well, just to give it kind of a uniform look. It just looks really nice that way. And then I love, love, love that we have these little containers to put your scrubbies, and then a nice place to keep your trash can, and then a nice way to extend your countertop, and then also easy access to your storage underneath. This RV does have a dual basin undermount sink. I know that in a Navion video I just did, somebody asked me about the sink depth. So I'll go ahead and do that for us today. This is 14 inches across, inside to inside, 12 inches this way. And then from a depth standpoint, I'll turn it around for you, Jody. Looks like we are right at 8 inches deep. And again, dual undermount sink. Look at this hardware. I mean, this faucet is fantastic. It's both pour and spray. And I have to tell you, as somebody who's waiting for their RV to come in, man, I feel your pain. It feels like it's taken forever, but it really hasn't taken that long. And I am so excited for this RV. Here you'll see this is just the apparatus we have for our convection and microwave oven. Again, all carpet lined once again. And then here on the inside, you'll notice that we have your paint codes. This is the Colfax interior. So the Colfax interior is new for 2022. It's both Colfax on the inside as well as the outside. And then this is the Glacier Glazed Maple Wood Trim matte finish. So really, really beautiful. When you tune in next, like next month, I guess, whenever my RV comes in, I have opted for the dark wood. So the standard Bermuda glazed maple. And you can take a look at that. But this is Glacier Glazed Maple. And I love it because it's very much antiqued and there's no yellow to it. So super, super nice there. Jody asked me earlier, do you really want to keep that thing on top of the table? Yeah. So this is a really nice sleep area. So this is the standard booth dinette. If you're curious as to how deep it is, this is going to be just under 3 feet, so 35 and maybe 3/4, 35 and a half inches deep. So plenty of room here. If you have seating for four, you would really easily be able to fit four people here. You could even put somebody out here on an extra chair if you wanted to get five. And of course, we're all camping, so we're usually eating outside, not inside. But if you are eating inside, plenty of room. This slides down and turns into a bed. So that's fantastic. And again, just under 3 feet deep. And then let me go ahead and measure the width across. So if you've got littles, you can know how much room you have here. So 57 inches deep. And for those of you who are not as interested in all the content, I apologize for being so thorough with this video, but it's really the only 2022 Superstar Bunk model video out there. So a lot of people have been waiting for this to come out. I sell a ton of the 40 foot VBH here by Renegade. It's just a great size. It's not too long and it has lots of storage. But one thing I'd like you to note is that this RV has this really fantastic pop-up television set. What is so nice about this though is that you can stow it so it goes away. But look at the size of that television. I mean, oh my gosh, look at all the viewing pleasure you could have. And of course, same situation goes here. We've got the HDMI cord along with satellite feeds for the two bunks. Everything is here in this main compartment. And then we have the Bose soundbar up top. This is also Wi-Fi, or you could run it off of the RV television, or you could run it off of the radio. And then again, carpet lined, tons of storage, great place for board games. But one of the things that's different about this coach over our previous years is that we decided in this coach to do not only your full wall slide here, so we have a full wall slide that goes the whole way down. And I don't know if, Jody, you want to step back and just pan down and show how long this actual slide is. But it goes all the way to the end of that coach. So this full wall slide has always given us a ton of room. But what we've added in the 2022 model is now you also have a third additional slide here at the dining room, which gives you this great opposing amount of space. So much room here. Also in 2022, we brought back the availability of these ottomans. So you have storage here in your ottomans. I have them set right now as tables. That's what this hard setting is. And then if you wanted to take them apart, you'll see here tons of storage inside there. Better get out that measuring tape, huh? Someone's gonna say, how much room do you have? Keep in mind, if you have it set up as a table, you'll have less room because that cushion's pretty thick. But these are about 9 inches deep, maybe 8. And then in terms of a width across, you can fit something that's about 15 and a half inches square. So those are really, really great for both storage. Also, if you didn't get the recliner set, this is available with recliners. So as you can see, though, one of the reasons people ask me that all the time, what do I think about theater seating? Theater seating is nice, but if I want to hang out with my crew and all hang out, maybe turn this chair around so it's a recliner, and then have 3 people here and I want to watch a movie, this gives me really, really nice flexibility. So these ottomans are just a nice advantage, something that we brought back in the 2022 model year. I'm going to slide this over. Now, I also oftentimes have people ask me if we offer a coach without carpet. So as we do in the Dutch Star versus the Ventana, very similar offerings by Newmar. The big difference maker in that coach line is going to be that the Dutch Star has a hydraulic slide as opposed to an electric slide like this one does. It lifts up and then goes out and then down. And what that does is that allows us to have an all tile floor. We have that offering available as well in the 2022 Newmar Supreme Air. Well, we also made one in 2020 and 2021, but the Supreme Air does have that. So if you wanted an all tile floor, it's something that you could absolutely get in a Super C by Newmar. So Newmar does a lot of things that other people just don't do. This is exciting to me. I actually almost bought that 4061 and decided not to because it didn't have this, which is this fold out bed. And I know with bunks you don't need it, but I do a lot of camping trips up to Estes Park. We go to this little restaurant called Bird and Jim, and I'll bring all my girlfriends. I can fit 2 here, 2 on the bunks and 2 in the bed. So 6 of us can go camping and have plenty of room to sleep, which I really, really love. And this is a really comfortable bed. So plenty of room for anyone to get nice and comfy. And I have another bed here. So heck, if we get some hanger-oners or some adder tours, we got more people we can sleep in this little RV. So really, really cool feature here. And definitely one of the reasons I would choose the hide a bed over the theater seating is just the if you have it, you can use it feature. So super simple to put together. I love the furniture that we have now. Flexsteel, when they stopped making RV furniture, kind of threw us for a loop, but we are 100% back on track. And as I mentioned, this is the new interior called Colfax, and it is fantastic looking. It's a nice light gray. It's all synthetic, which is easy to clean, and it's really just beautiful and bright in this coach. I think it's such a pretty, pretty look. So I love that. Now you'll note here, again, another one of these carefree awnings. And I like the way that these windows open up. They pop out. So if you didn't have your awning out, for instance, and it was raining and you wanted to get a little fresh air, you could do that without having the weather come in. Lots and lots of ventilation here. Some things that we should mention, this also has the additional kitchen window as an option here, so that is not standard. And then here's that plug for your coffee maker. I know some people will ask me, hey, where's the plugs? There's one on either side, so lots of outlet space. It's just hidden up here above in the cabinetry, which is nice. We also have awnings here right over the televator switch. And then we have, did I say awnings? I'm pretty sure I said awnings. Outlets. We have outlets. I get a little flustered or nervous during these live videos, so please make sure you like and subscribe, but also be kind. I love constructive criticism, keyword constructive. On either side here, two 110 outlets, as well as two USB ports. That means four people could be sitting here playing cards and all charging their phones at the same time. Lord knows, with all of the telematics that we have these days, that is necessary. So let's go ahead and put this bad boy up here, and let's talk about what makes this Super C completely unique against all other Super C's in the market. Now, I know we've talked about the differences. Newmar's the only manufacturer that uses the Oasis hydronic system. So you have a 50-gallon, sorry, there's a fly in here. It's got good taste. You've got 50,000 BTU furnace, and that's through hydronic heat. So pretty fantastic. You've got two 15,000 watt BTU, I'm sorry, 15,000 BTU heat pumps and air conditioners on top of this unit as well. You would have to be plugged into 50 amp to operate those or running your generator. You do have a 2,000 watt inverter as well. But what really makes this different beyond, you know, the Oasis dual loop Chinook system, which gives you a little bit better zone control, the standard 8 AGM batteries, the availability of central vac, all of those things, is this big black rainbow. So what this is you've got an air ride cab here. And instead of having this coach welded from the front to the back, this is much more like that of a standard semi-truck. And the reason that people drive semi-trucks across the country is because they're so easy to drive. It feels like you're eating the road. Everything's powered here in the front. But one of the reasons that Newmar's opted to keep this this open cab is because you've got a really heavy house back here. You might even potentially be towing a stacker trailer or a long trailer or flat towing a vehicle. But when this coach wiggles, this part waggles. So what's nice about that is they're not tied together. So if you can imagine, if you were to fuse all of the vertebra on your neck together, it would make it really hard to move around. This coach has the availability of being able to pivot effectively while driving down the road when you hit potholes and bumps, making for a much more comfortable long distance drive. So this magic little black rainbow that you see here is really fantastic and completely changes the ride quality in the Newmar. And I'll look forward to being able to give you more feedback as I take it cross country over the next several months after getting mine next month. So really, really big difference. I can only speak to what I've heard. I've never experienced it for myself, but I will very soon. Another big difference is this panoramic sunroof. So this is just such a fantastic looking sunroof. And it's funny because when I was driving this over here, I was sitting in the driver's seat looking up and thinking to myself, man, if I was driving through the Rocky Mountains and there was like mountain goats or paragliders or rock climbers, I could actually look up and see them. I feel like it's so open feeling. So really, really cool offering by Newmar. I do want to turn this on and just show you what this looks like when it's closed. Because I do get that question quite frequently, you know, what happens if you don't want the sun coming in? It is UV tinted, so there is a tint on it. You won't get sunburned driving down the open road in your RV, but you can also close this while you're driving, or just to have like, you know, the blackout effect during camping so that your friends can all, you know, camp and be sleeping up here. Oops. Talk about that new radio in a second. You'll notice there's some snap points throughout here. These snap points are for your curtains, just to keep the dark out or keep the sun out if you're camping. And then if you are out at a Newmar dealership and you're looking for product, if you just take your camera up and you actually take a picture of this, you can even do it now in our video. This will bring you to Newmar's website so you can learn why, when you know the difference, you choose a Newmar. This is a really great feature that we have here, just helping you to learn a little bit more about the coaches. And then while we're here, I'll just show you how much additional storage you have up here. It's really fantastic. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all of this space. This is so much more space than I had last time. So I'm really excited about it. Just a ton of additional space and really nicely finished. And then the most important reason you buy a Newmar when you know the difference is right here. Owner support. So you'll see that right here we have Bruce Bordner. He's got an 800 number that forwards to his cell phone after hours. If you send your coach number to this email address and the description of the issue that you're running into, Newmar's got a specialist who knows all about the product that will be there to take care of you. Freightliner's got a fantastic after-hours service as well. But most importantly, the fact that we have, you know, Noogle for any kind of research you might want to do on how to operate your coach, Newpar if you need to order something, some wiper blades, whatever it might be. And then most importantly, if you have something, I can't get my slides in, I can't, you know, my jacks aren't coming up, what am I doing wrong? I don't know how to get my radio to turn on. Whatever it might be, there's a guy here who can actually answer these questions for you, and we're available to you. Please note, these are human beings that have lives as well, so if it's not an emergency and it can wait till Monday, by all means, wait until Monday, but you can still send that email and say, hey, this isn't an emergency, but it's going to go directly to a specialist. And it goes beyond that. Newmar is the only manufacturer that actually has, you know, 50 open bays made for servicing RVs in Napanee, Indiana, 62 parking spots to camp at, 50 amp power available, a huge customer service center. Because they're not afraid to be in front of their guests. They're not afraid to, you know, have to service their product. They're willing to stand behind the magnificent manufacturing process they have. And for those of you that are out there wondering, wow, Winnebago bought them. Has this affected anything? First of all, Winnebago is a fantastic parent company. Second of all, Winnebago is not going to mess with perfection. When something's not broken, there's no need to fix it. Certainly, 100%. Do we have a really, really amazing service center and manufacturing center? Yes, we do. And has our product dipped, or have we had any negative feedback since, you know, since Winnebago came in and took over or became partnered up with Newmar? Absolutely not. I'll tell you right now, Ken Williamson was out here about 2 weeks ago doing in-store training, which we do regularly. We've got a huge team of very professional people here at Transwest that specialize in Renegade, Newmar, and Winnebago that do training all the time. But one of the things he wanted to make sure that he was, you know, conveying to us is that Newmar is a family-owned organization with people who've been there for as long as 30 years, on average 8 years. This is definitely a fantastic manufacturer and a fantastic product, and we're only getting better. So we keep expanding our facilities to make sure we have enough room to keep productions online, to make sure we're still able to produce the product that we've promised to the people who've had, you know, the foresight to put deposits down on incoming units. So just please do note that Newmar is a fantastic company and Winnebago is a fantastic partner with us, but they have certainly had no negative impact on the quality of our brand. So for those of you that are asking that question, I would be more than happy to have any kind of dialogue with you about it and actually talk about some of the benefits. So there's that in a nutshell. Let's talk a little bit now about some changes that we had for 2022. So this 9-inch screen, as you'll note, now has navigation backed by Nav&Go. So Nav&Go replaced Rand McAnally. Rand McAnally jumped out of the RV game. This is an Android-based system. It does not require a SIM card. You can update it live, super great. We also have the camera system on this. One thing I'll tell you right now is there's the normal camera. Here's the Horizon camera. One of my favorite features of this, if I can get this up here. This morning when I was backing up out of the wash bay to go, to drive over here, I was able to use this predictive guidance. This is fantastic. This really makes a big difference in helping you gauge where you are. So much like the car that you have, you're gonna have all of that same functionality and availability of seeing things when you're actually out there, you know, trying to maneuver into a parking spot. So I really, really love that. I don't know if you felt that here, but when we released our parking brake, this RV settles down into its driving mode, and you can really feel where that separation of chassis and house is. So really, really fantastic, you know, aspect of that there. There goes a popped again. Did you feel it, Jody? but some of the things I wanted to make sure I mentioned, because when you get into your new, you know, your new Superstar and it does that adjustment, you go, oh my gosh, is it broken? No, this is totally normal. What it really is you've got that separation between house and chassis. And this fantastic camera system, this is the 360 camera system. It's optional for 2022 as well. Radio, navigation, Bluetooth, everything is really, really easy to see and very, very quick and responsive, which is super important. Still have your high and low engine brake. I love to get that medium setting that you get on some of our higher end coaches, like you do in the Ventana and also the Dutch Star, but King Air, all of those guys. But high and low is good enough. That engine brake, of course, saves your brakes. It's a much more effective way to stop going down steep hills. A generator start here is really nice. You've got your house battery boost, so that if you need to start your RV and maybe your battery's a little low, you've got that boost there. Power windows, power locks. This is really nice too. So one of the things that we have here with this feature is we can actually dump the rear tag. So when we're using our hydraulic leveling jacks, we're not so high up off the ground in the rear, which means that we're not going to have to use our jacks as high in the front. So really, really nice feature as far as that goes. In terms of, you know, just inputs, it's so nice that if you still want to use a radar detector, you've got that there. Of course, you've got, you know, your very standard Freightliner, you know, heat and air conditioning, which works fantastic. So for those of you that are concerned about whether or not you've got good heating or cooling in this RV, I can vouch for that. It's awesome. Newmar does go with the JBL surround sound system, so you've got a much nicer sound system in this coach than what would come standard. And then you also have, for instance, pneumatic lumbar support along with your air ride seats. So that's super nice. And they're also heated. And again, they do also rotate so that you can turn these around and use them as a recliner. Another feature I want to mention is this mirror right here. So you have these convex mirrors, which are fantastic. But this mirror over the right-hand side, passenger side, is so cool, because if you're making a sharp turn and you want to make sure you're not going to hit a curb, it's really right where it needs to be. So super, super nice feature there. When my fiance came in and was looking at the lights, he's like, I don't think we have these in our Renegade. This is just a night light, so it would, so you still have illumination in the evening, but it won't glow as much. So just really nice feature in terms of, every manufacturer gets to pick how they want to load their chassis. And Newmar has chosen to have a very well-appointed Freightliner chassis for your Superstar. So really nice there. Oh, we didn't do one thing, Jody. Yeah, so super important to have that. You've got power mirrors. They're heated. I don't know, there's active cruise, you've got your cruise control, your windshield washers, all of those nice features that you've grown to depend on in your Freightliner chassis. One thing that is absolutely missing in this RV is a place for you to put on your lip gloss. I don't know if they just think dudes drive Super C's, but I drive a Super C and I need my lip gloss mirror. That's all I'm saying. So Newmar, if you're looking for upgrades for 2023, we'd like to have a vanity mirror in the overhead compartment on the driver's side, because that's where the girls need to do their lip gloss. So one last little compartment here for water bottles, sunscreen, whatever it might be, sultry novels, whatever you might want to have in your RV. I think we've covered, oh no, Jody, how can we forget your residential refrigerator with a filtered water dispenser and tons of fantastic room. I am so excited about this refrigerator. This is an adjustable shelf. You just push it in so you can put tall things here. You've got your meat and cheese tray and your really big pull-out freezer underneath as well. So I can't believe I almost forgot the refrigerator. And wow, look at all of that storage. Lots and lots and lots of storage. This is a huge, huge, huge compartment. In days of old, before I had my Newmar and I had my underbed storage, I'd go, oh, I can put all my bedding in here. I don't think I'm going to be able to fill this thing up, honestly, you guys. We'll see. There'll be a video on that. Avin asked me to make a video on that. I wanted to show you the design feature ceiling as well. This is just hiding all of your air conditioning and returns. It's got this really nice backlit effect, and then it's mirrored, so it's putting down a little bit more light. Just one of those nice features. One of the things I think Newmar did right about this RV is it's pretty neutral. It's not necessarily really over the top. It's still really classy, really nice, but it's not gaudy. So just a nice finish and choice by Newmar with going with that Ventana finishing. If you would like it to be a little more dressy, I think that I'm going to have a little more dressy looking coach in that dark wood with the Colfax. If you haven't checked it out yet, I did a video on a 4059, which is also a brand new model for us. It's a bath and a half model on the 2022 Superstar. That features the Gotham interior and exterior, so you'll be able to see that as well. And that has the Newport glazed maple, which is kind of a medium wood. And again, I mentioned earlier, I'll have one coming in with that Bermuda, so you can see that dark wood as well. When mine comes, we'll actually have offering of all three of the woods that we offer here for Newmar. And then I'm going to bring these slides in. And I don't know why I like this so much, but I really feel like it's so classy to have, like, you know, this little divider here for my stairwell. Okay, so Jody, we're bringing her on in. If you want to step back into that, you can go back another foot or so, and then you're going to hit carpet. Perfect. So we can just show everybody the walk space that you have here. And again, I apologize. I know these videos are a little bit long, but it's really important just to get all this information out to you guys as consumers. I know you're curious about the product, and it's nice to be able to show you everything that Newmar has to offer, especially in this Super C segment. Really, Renegade and Super and Newmar make the two best offerings in this middle line. If you were to compare this against a Renegade, you want to compare it against a Verona LE. Really, from a interior standpoint or a finish standpoint, but the only model that you would have that's a Bunk model offering would be the 40VBH. And like I said, I'll be doing a video on that on Monday. But I wanted to show you this because, honestly, in the Renegade, one of the benefits that you have is they've got great walking space. But because this is a mid-entry, if you do have a big dog or two, you have this huge space here, and you have this step cover. So if you have a big pooch and you're looking to buy a Super C, not only would that bunk space down below, if you wanted to remove the mattress, be a great place to keep kennels, this would be a really great offering because there's so much room for your pooch to hang out and to kind of have some freedom of movement while you're driving down the road. So, and this is, I guess I should find out what the weight rating on this is. I'm not tiny, and it holds me just fine, but yeah, I should probably do that. I'm going to go ahead and slide this back down. One thing that is really different in this RV over the competition is we don't need slide locks. So Jody, if you can come back here, you can just show how these actually are self-locking. So that's really nice. So no need for slide locks. Another thing that we do is I love the way we continue this Colfax paint from the exterior all the way to the inside of the slide. So this paint is actually continued on throughout not only the slide exterior itself, but also when you put the slides out, it's a consecutive line that shows. Another thing that we do really well is take a look at this bay. This is so nice. All of your electronics are right here. You've got your tanks. You can see your fresh water, your black water. And then you can also take a look here at your HVAC system to run your living room and bedroom. This is going to be your slide or your awning control. Looks like those guys popped in. So I had the Girard awnings out earlier. We probably had a gust of wind or two. It's pretty breezy here today. So those did come in automatically on their own. So I'm just going to go ahead and put them back out so we can take a look at those when we go out there. Here's your inverter control. Here is your hydraulic leveling jacks, and then your Oasis system. So this is something, like I said, this is offered. This is a marine grade system that's only used by Newmar. And in talking with technicians, they just have very, very few problems with it. So really great hydronic system. And what that hydronic system is doing is it's actually running a loop of antifreeze under the coach through a tube and getting hot with your tankless hot water filter. And then it's blowing air over the top of that hot tube of liquid. And that's how you're getting hydronic heat. So you can use your heat pumps, but if you want a quieter form of more consistent heat, that hydronic heat is really awesome. And whenever you have these hydronic systems, this coach is equipped with the extra 110-volt heat pad for your tanks, but you also are going to have that underbay thermostat, which is going to make sure that you stay warm and you don't freeze. So this is a great all-weather coach. We did step cover, lock for the step, lock and unlock the baggage doors. So this button is not always here. There's a chrome baggage powered lock option. I don't know exactly what the moniker of it is, but basically it gives you chrome trim, but more important, it gives you power baggage locks throughout your entire coach, so you don't have to go and lock all of these. Whenever you put this coach into drive, it'll actually unlock or lock all the bays automatically as well as the door, so we really like that. The block heater I think is pretty self-explanatory. Step lights right here, and then this is just to turn your battery disconnect on and off. This also has a WineGuard Razor antenna, so you can see we have 13 stations, I think. I'll just do a little search right here and tell you, oh, we have 18 stations available to us this morning to watch TV. So with smart TVs, I think you're finding less and less people are actually having, the receivers put in these days because they're just watching Hulu or Netflix. On this coach, if we were to add a cradle point system, you could actually run both a SIM card for AT&T and T-Mobile or Verizon and AT&T. It would hold two SIM cards. That would give you the best Wi-Fi. That's an option that we install here. It's actually what we use for our video program. So all of this live streaming that you're benefiting from right now is run through our cradle point system. It's the first thing I'll have installed on my RV, along with our solar panels. If you wonder why I don't use the factory solar panel system, Newmar has a 400-watt system. They are flat and they're flexible, so you can walk on them. I would prefer to have more solar for less money. So for three panels at 175 watts apiece, I can have 525 watts of solar installed on this coach. So I do order almost all of my coaches for my clients solar prepped, but we do install the solar and the cradle point here at the dealership. So if you've got questions about that or you want to learn more, please let me know. Another speaking point that we could definitely discuss is I sell a lot of Renegades with lithium-ion battery packs. I sell a lot of them without, and I sell a lot of Newmars. Newmar only offers a lithium-ion battery pack at the King Air level. And there is certainly reason for that. And if you'd like to have more information on that, feel free to email me. All of my contact information, of course, is listed on this video. So let's go ahead and come down this hydraulic step. So this is another major difference in this RV. I love the height that you have off the ground offered by this hydraulic step. This is a really nice feature. It's actually not a standard feature until you get pretty high up in the Newmar lineup. So it's really nice that it's a standard feature here on the Superstar. Another nice standard feature is the fact that you've got this keyless entry pad along with the doorbell. You don't have to have someone sitting there banging on your door. And then this is illuminated, so you can always find where your door is at night, which is super, super handy. So I love that. Another nice feature, really durable, nice, sturdy screen door with a pass-through. So if you just want to hand me a beer, just saying, easy beasy. Also, you have a window so you can see who's there. If you would like to have a camera system, give me a buzz. We have a lot of really nice offerings in the King Air segment, just no camera system on this one. So here in the front, let's talk a little bit about some of the nice features. You do have a 6-gallon DEF tank. You also have this fantastic entry point. So in the Super C segment, one of the features that people talk about is easy engine access. Let's talk about easy cabin access. This coach has three doors. And if you are worried about being able to access the cabin of this coach, one of the nice features is Freightliner is very specific in making sure that you always have three points of contact. So when you get in this coach, there's handles the whole way up. So this is a really easy coach to get in and out of. And that's a big deal. One of the other nice features is in exiting, you still have all of these great handles to get in and out of. So it's really easy to make it look graceful. You can look like a pro, get your trucker hat, pull the horn, ready to go. Love that. There's that mirror. This is your camera when you turn your right turn signal on and your left turn signal on, and it shows you down the side of the coach. That's right there. Another feature, I know we just talked about this, but here is the marriage of Cummins to Freightliner. So everything here in red is your Cummins 8.9 liter ISL, 360 horsepower, 1,150 foot-pounds of torque, have an engine. Look at the size of that air filter. Holy mackerel! Here's your windshield washer fluid. But super, super easy to access. Definitely one of the benefits of having a Super C. I know we talked about the fact that this does have the surround view camera system. Here's your front camera. And then look at how beefy this thing is. I love this big grill. I have a 4-bar moose catcher on order for mine. So if you'd like to really Mad Max out your vehicle, our parts department and I have got one coming in so we can show you what it looks like before you drop the $5,000 on it. But man, it's awesome looking. One of our clients had it installed on his Super C and just looked fantastic. Really big, gigantic, beefy wheels. I mean, what a monster. Just love this RV. Okay, so here we go. So one of the benefits that you have in Newmar is the Star Foundation. And what that's doing is it's actually raising this coach up off of the chassis rails and giving you higher base storage. So these doors, let me just grab my tape measure. This storage is so big. I mean, I can actually like keep all my paddle boards in one compartment. So really, really nice storage. This goes all the way up. This is 28 inches high. And then from a storage point, this is 44 inches across. And then 27 inches deep. So holy mackerel. LED lights here. I'll measure this other one as well. This does have a little pop out right here. So this little space here is just over a foot at 13 inches. And then here we are at 20 inches. Total depth of this compartment is going to be 37 inches. And then this little guy here is taking about 12 inches of space out of your compartment up there. So for those of you that need that, I know I told you how deep it was from the end to the inside, but this is just about 7.5 inches of space that is being used by something. Okay, so this is actually an important switch. This is your air cab. This is turning on and off your air cab, or the air for your cab. So that is what that's for. Again, this RV is equipped with airbags front and rear. So that is a big difference, and that's the switch right there. Glad I caught that. I definitely needed to make sure I mentioned that. Look at this fantastic color. So I love Gotham. Okay, so as I was mentioning, Star Foundation. You guys, I'm like literally sitting in a bay. This is so much room. It's incredible. Absolutely love this. This bay is, again, 27 by just over 47. And then from a height standpoint, this is an exciting measurement. Let's take a look at that. From a height standpoint, we are talking about, whoa, look at that, 33 inches, 34 inches. So really 34, there's a few cords up there, so I'll call it 33, but what an amazing amount of space you have underneath this RV. These bay doors are so, so huge. So under bay storage is a really big difference maker in the Newmar product line. Here's the television. This comes out, it pivots. You can adjust it. It's down on this bay. Sometimes they're up here on the wall. Different folks have different preferences. To be honest with you, this is where I would prefer to have it. We don't carry anything but lawn chairs with us. So this is a much better height for us to watch the game outside. But if you have bar stools in your RV and you want to have it up here on the wall, I think that the 4059 has it up here in the wall, so we could do that for you. Woo! Look at this beautiful, huge tire. I mean, this thing is so beefy, so impressive looking. And then this is bay number 5. Let's see, I wonder if I have it memorized. I want to say it's 31.5 inches by 59 inches deep. Let's see if I got it. 31.5 inches wide by 59 inches deep. I got it, folks, on the first try. So optional storage container. This is the hammock package. Tom, I got your hammock package. There it is. He was super stoked. He's like, can you add the hammock package to my order? So there she is. I hope you guys are liking this video. 1,000-pound weight rating here on this slide tray. This is bay number 5. You do have 110 outlets in here, as well as some of your slide controls. And then look at this, pass-through storage on a Super C. So there's your big hitch. That's a, you've got a, it comes with a changeable receiver, so you've got both ball sizes right there. That comes with a new 2022 Newmar Superstar. If you buy a used one and it's not in there, that's not our fault. Because I'd keep that thing. It's like worth like $180. So more 110 outlets, road vac access to your vacuum cleaner. What's nice about this is those attachments that are on the inside can also be used here on the outside. So if you want to vacuum your dog, vacuum your paddleboard, vacuum your child, all of that can be done right here on the outside of your coach. Lights on and off. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so it's already open. So this is the release for the garage. Now, I don't know why they call it a garage. I call it the outdoor bar. I mean, let's talk about this, folks. What makes more sense? Tire shine and oil or top shelf admixers? I'm just saying. I mean, talk about a party bus. You want to go to a tailgate party and be the center of attention? You want to be the superstar? Bring your superstar. I love this. There's so much room in here. If you're curious about how deep this is, so am I. Let's go ahead and take a look. Depth here, 57 inches deep. Holy macaroni. That is so much space. And then from a width standpoint, we're just 34 inches wide. And then from a height standpoint, 8 inches of clearance there. These are running about 10 inches. And then here comfortably, I'd say, gosh, that's more than I expected. Call it 17 inches tall for things in that storage area. And then let's go 58 here and 55.5 on the bottom shelf. So much room. Of course, we do have another shelf here. Might as well measure it while we got the tape out. About 56 inches there from end to end. So tons of additional storage here. There's an overhead LED light up here as well. Super nice feature. Again, one of the unique features offered by Newmar in this segment is this rear garage or outdoor patio enjoyment area. Okay, so look at the size of this hitch receiver. Holy mackerel. So this is prepped. You've got your 7-pin connector. You've got your Voyager camera system. Everything's ready to rock and roll. Bring your stacker. Bring the party. Oh. Okay, so two cameras. This top view camera shows you where your hitch is. It's actually a setting that shows directly down. So if you're by yourself trying to line up your trailer, you can do it right here on your own because of that extra camera up top. Superstar, not even kidding, 100%. This is a superstar. This is to fill up your tires with air. This is the other side of your Bay 5. So you can see your slide tray right there. Fantastic amount of space. So much space. Okay, so look at this wet bay. I was really excited when I saw this when it came in. One of the things I really like about this wet bay, ooh, let's see if we can do that. So first of all, hot and cold water outside, really nice. Whole house water filter, sure, really nice. In 2022, we added a gray tank rinse as well as a black tank rinse, which is also really nice. Now, what I'm really excited though about is, look at where your hose is. I love that. That is fantastic. What a great place to put the hose outside of the bay with this nice grommet around it. So you can keep your hose in here, but your attachments outside of the coach. I just think that's fantastic. A 35-foot hose reel. It is also power. Benefit of having hot and cold water, just from some feedback from other clients, your children don't want to get rinsed off with cold water. So being able to do hot water is actually a happy thing. And then this is a great compartment to store your hose in, so you don't have to store it in your bay. You can also keep some gloves in there. If you do keep your gloves in there, you can get one of those little attachable hooks, so you can hang your gloves here, and then you can put your hose in there so they don't get mixed together while you're driving down the road. I'm sure you've noticed all of these great little LED lights on the outside. And if you haven't, there you go. Okay, so 8-kilowatt quiet diesel generator by Onan. One of the nice things about the location of this generator is it's not in your bedroom. So we like that it's up in the galley area of the RV, so that's pretty spectacular. Of course, 8 kilowatts is a lot. When people are talking about shortages, just so you know, one of the things that's holding things up in production lines isn't just chassis, it's generators. But I really do feel like there's some movement, and I want you to know, if you talk to an associate that says they can't get you an RV, it's not true. You just have to be patient. A lot of times people are being asked these days to order their next car if they're in a lease cycle. Same thing, just put some money down, get the RV that you want on order, and you can get an RV really easily. You just have to have a little bit of patience. It's not like you haven't had it for the last however many years. You don't need it tomorrow. But you can absolutely get an RV. We're not sold out. I've got plenty. Give me a call. I'd be happy to walk you through the process. Big difference maker in this segment, these pins are removable, so these slide out. So if you want to do your own battery service, you're welcome to. These are 8 deep cycle batteries. So this is a huge, huge difference. The way that they run is consecutive, so they're all linked together, so it acts as one battery bank, but that's a lot of power. So that's a huge difference. Here's your hydraulic pump. It's also on a slide, so it's easy to service. And then this is that new feature for 2022 where we have the dual loop Chinook system for not only your tankless hot water heater, also for your furnace. It's just fantastic. If you haven't used hydronic heat and gone all electric yet, as you go up in the lines of these nicer RVs, you'll notice that everything is all electric these days. We're really trying to get away from propane. It's so nice not to have to stop and fill up for your furnace to work. It's all right here and it's a lot more quiet. So fantastic offering. Here you have, I would say, I don't want to say downside, but it's kind of in a weird space. Good news is it's a 50-foot cord. So you've got a 50-foot long power cord here on a power cord reel. We do have the surge protector, which is optional on this RV, along with that 110-volt heat pad. I think we talked about a 100-gallon fuel tank. We talked about 8 batteries, 6-gallon depth tank. We talked about that. Am I missing anything at all? Let me make sure I get everything you guys need to know. I think I really have covered almost everything. If I forgot something, please let me know. Here's your dual filling station. Once again, this is just the other side. You saw the other tank is fillable in the front over there. Another camera. I will show you here because it's on this side is where you got your air seat, but this is where you have your chassis disconnect. So the house disconnect is in that front compartment at the when you exit the center door of the house. This is where your chassis disconnect is. And then if you're trying to figure out where you stick the key, it's over here on the left. So it's not exactly intuitive for those of you who aren't semi-truck drivers. For those of you who are, it feels like home. I just want to take one quick look down the side of this coach for this carefree awning package. This is an optional awning package. It comes with 3 awnings. They are manual. They're really easy to operate. And they're fantastic because they're really sturdy in the wind. We've already kind of covered what you have here under the hood. So I guess for the glamour shot, I'll push it down just a little bit more so that you can see how nice and streamlined this coach looks. But One thing to make sure you do, make sure your hand, your palm is way up here when you do this. If you catch your hand underneath here, which I've done on a few videos, it's a doozy. But super easy access to the engine of this RV. Again, this is a fantastic new coach offered by Newmar for 2022. This is the 4065 Newmar 40-foot bunk model. Watch out, world, here it comes. If you have any questions, my name is Katie O'Neill. I'm at 303-562-8659. Again, 303-562-8659. Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you learned a lot, and we'd love to have you here for a visit. Happy camping.